And this was originally performed by Anita O'Day, is that correct? And the middle section of the song, the little Three Little Kittens bit that you're going to hear in the middle, was written by none other than our illustrious and fearless leader, Debbie Fleming. And it's amazing how these two tunes dovetail so seamlessly in this song. It's one of my favorite moments. This is Tabby the Cat.
He walks around with a righteous air, because he knows that he ain't no square. He never misses a smart affair, that's Tabby the Cat. He makes the rounds every single night. He paints the town when the moon is bright. He taps his foot when the rhythm's right, that's Tabby the Cat. He's the playboy of the alley,
running around to the town.
And cause he calls Count Basie Pally,
all the kids throw the mittens down.
He wears a coat that's the cat's meow. He winks his eye as he takes a bow, because he knows when to holler, ow! That's Tabby the Cat. Ba-do-da, ba-do-da. Meow. Meow. Doo-doo-doo. Meow. He's classy. That's Tabby the Cat. Tabby. Meow. Meow. Doo-doo-doo. Meow. He's sassy. That's Tabby the Cat.
Because he knows when to holler.